There's a reducer on top. There's a 50mm hole. I'm sure you can get that off and look. Looks like it's glued on as well. See the glue around the side, so that's glued on there. Right there, there's the brake and the pipe.